Okay, and now moving on to group number six, Whimsical Quads. Now, they are going to be playing Annie Laurie. The Scottish melody was a piece the group of four friends studied for their lesson on arrangement. Inspired by the enthusiastic performance by their trainer, the Whimsical Quads decided to use this as their competition piece. And oh, what a glorious piece it is. Ladies and gentlemen, Whimsical Quads.